Shalom and welcome to 2 Minutes of Torah. This year is entitled, Can I Move My Silverware on Shabbat for No Good Reason? It's not mukzeh, of course I can move it around stam. So the Gemara Dav Yomi Kufav Dal Shabbat has a discussion about moving kalim, klishim after laheta, like silverware. I'm moving it stam. Can I move it stam? I need a purpose. So what's the problem? It's not mukzeh. The answer is, every item just about on Shabbat could be moved for a purpose, or it's completely muksa and it cannot be moved at all. But even those that are movable, usually some just need some purpose. And stam to move it, no. So silverware, to stam move it, you can't. It's a psach shurnach shinchet talit. The Achashur says, what does it mean, move it for no purpose? If I'm moving it, I must have a purpose. He says, no, I'm just fidgeting around. Let's say I'm going ahead, and while I'm talking to someone, there's a silver in front of me. I'm just playing with it. I'm moving it around. That's not a purpose. And I should do that. So it's fascinating. That's a big chiddush in muksa on Shabbos. You'll think something that is mutter, that's not muksa, it's totally mutak move, even for no reason. It's not true. There's levels and levels and levels. There's musa masa gufo. There's chisron kiz. Klishim lachta laheter. Levels and levels, and certain things I can't move at all, certain things I can move in this situation, and even those things which are totally mutter, I would think they're totally mutter, like silverware, even they have their levels of restriction as well. It's fascinating insight into how kalim are set up on Shabbat. Shalom.